Hello friends, good morning everyone. Today we will discuss the AC tachometer generator. So in the last video we discussed the DC tachometer generator. So this is the diagrammatic representation of AC tachometer generator. So by using this diagram we will discuss the construction and working of AC tachometer generator. So first, it consists of rotating magnet, coil on the stator, rectifier, filter and moving coil voltmeter as shown in the figure. The rotating magnet, either a permanent magnet or electromagnet. As the coil is wound on the stator, the problems associated with the commutator are absent. The machine whose speed is to be measured is coupled with the rotating magnet. The rotation of the magnet causes the EMF to be induced in the stator coil. The amplitude and the frequency of this EMF is proportional to the speed of the rotation. Thus, the either amplitude or a frequency of the induced voltage can be used as a measure of rotation speed. The AC voltage generated is rectified using fluoro rectifier and filtered to remove ripples. And the last point, the DC output voltage is then measured using moving coil voltmeter. Thank you.